information, and it can do X, Y, and X, Y, Z tracking as well. So it can be very useful for the educational use cases where you want to have a laser pointer and you want to do things. It can go in an application space much better in terms of how you can teach. And it is a low power solution because it's running in the audio space.
So what's the distance?
So currently we have optimized up to like a 30-40 centimeter distance. You can see I can track till this point.
Okay.
So 40 to 50 centimeters.